Well, he's gained some followers for beating Bishop T.D. Jakes for about 10 seconds and preaching that good gospel last night.
Pull out now.
That church was absolutely insane last episode. Like, wow, that was fucking awesome.
Joseph Tarr, I was curious about your poster. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know.
Of course they are.
I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
New operation available. Paint job. Oh my god, shut up. Yeah.
Find a way around.
Track the mission. There we go. Okay, this is a vibe. This music's a vibe. Gonna get copyrighted those, but it's not like I give a crap. This game does look good, though. Like, for coming out in 2016, granted, GTA 5 came out in, what, 2013, I believe? Yeah. I think we know what game makers are capable of. Just making absolutely stunning games. This music's sick. Oh god, oh god, I lost control! I lost control! Oh! Oh my goodness, that was actually sick. That was such a tight turn.
Followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas.
I need some pizza. I think this is a pizza place. People are wearing... It's for beer, isn't it? Coffee. Yeah, it's a pizza place. What's up? You're a server. You're. Hey, everybody! This guy's a clown fetishist! I'm gonna take your fucking money and I'm gonna smack you. Come on. Smack him. Thank you. Clown fetishist, bitch. Where did my fucking... Oh, there it is. I thought I lost my gun for a second. What the fuck? Alright. Alright. Let's go. This music is awesome, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna Shazam this shit. It's not even downloaded on my phone. Alright, now. Oh, now it's downloading. There we go. Yeah, it's actually. Alright, cool. Oh, I was gonna change my outfit, wasn't I? Yeah. It's parking in the middle of the road. Nice. Alright. Clothing outfit. What's up, everybody? My name's Marcus, and I'm here to rough shit up. You have any money I could take? No. Money? There we go. Nice. $76. Cool. I actually can't believe I can wire people from their money. Alright, tops. Flexed, fuck you. Six. Okay. Oh, that is sick. Please. The jeans fit well, I think? I'm trying to see if there's anything that would fit better. Bags? Here, a gun bag.
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
I did shit. Did nothing, come on. These fucking hats, ridiculous. Premium. Season pass? Huh. I could go for a beanie. No, beanie. Wait, Let's check out the glasses, too. Should I just keep the shades? I could actually go for those silver. How much money do I have? 5,000. Yeah. Alright, cool. Marcus got a new look to him. About to fuck shit up. Alright. Alright, let's go do this mission.
In the action thriller Cyber Driver, the tech company stated that they were, quote, impressed with the hacker's skills. DedSec hacked the multi-
I am smart, aren't I?
And had it perform stunts across the city, all without a driver.
Alright. I'm just taking everybody's money, because fuck that shit. No. Money from you? No. Is that what my phone is? Yes! Okay, I get you now. I think, yeah? Yeah, fuck that shit. Alright. Alright, now I'm gonna figure out how to get up here. What do you got? Take your money. Botnet recharge.
Huh?
Is that what my phone is? I think?
Grams and I are getting along a lot better now.
How'd you pull that off?
I have the hipsters to thank. Turns out all these little craft and antique shops that keep popping up are full of things she loved when she was a kid.
How am I gonna get on the roof?
I never thought about it like that. Hipsters are basically old people in young bodies.
Old people in young bodies pretending to be old people. We need to pair them up as volunteers at a retirement home or something.
Agnes, my goiter needs to be framed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Gladys, it's time for my...
How am I gonna get up here?
The followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes.
Well, can you help me down the roof?
Paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Congratulations! You've been selected to receive a free, all-expense-paid cruise from New Orleans. Simply reply yes via text message to claim your prize.
How in God's name am I supposed to get up there? Money bag? Oh, well, don't mind if I do. Go get this money bag. Can I? Or is it on the roof? I don't know what that button does. What the fuck? Hey! Get the fuck out of your car. Idiot. Okay, but seriously, I don't know how to get up here, so I think I'm just gonna have to Google it. Oh, put that away. What's it called? It's called... Oh, it's just a side operation. No, that's for the... in GTA. Alright, main operation. That's the big one. Alright. There we go. I'll figure out how to get up there some other time. What the fuck are you looking at?
I don't know about this.
Fucking weirdo. What does the power button do? I have no idea. So we're just gonna move on. I'm still trying to figure this game out. Hey! Hey! Out of my way! Fucking bitch. Alright. Cause the game's not gonna tell me how to get on the roof, I guess I'm not gonna do that side operation. Botnet recharges. Well, I guess I'll just keep taking it. Out of my way, idiot! Nice, nice, nice. Money? Money! Nothing for you. I don't know what a botnet recharge is.
Right here and fuck him up. Understand me?
No. You will not fuck me up because I did nothing wrong, you pizzle. Ooh! Mini car! Mini car! No, that's a mini car. No, I mean like mini car. Like I'm not fucking around. Like this is a mini car. This is a mini car. Found the drift button. Mini car. Oh, and it's fast? Oh, shit. Holy hell. Oh, it's fast. It's electric. Oh, heck yeah. This is sick. Alright, yeah! Jesus. Oh, that is just a mini car. Test the Hollum 2.0.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Nothing to report.
Move. Bye. What? What the fuck is that for?
It's clear. Moving on.
Fuck you! Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here. What's this? $4,500. How is it locked? Oh, they have to hack it. Oh yeah, I forgot what this game's all about. It's called hacking for a reason. Sit down. Alright. I did not strategize this, did I?
Intruder was in security perimeter.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Warning. All units on alert. Warning.
There we go. Shut. You are cleared to shut Hassan the hell up. I'm gonna fuck you up! Fuck you up! Let's get inside the house. Quickly.
Intruder within security perimeter.
There's a camera in here? Fuck you. Fuck you! Ah, shit! Fuck you! Well... What's this? Oh, camera inside the fucking... That's awesome, bro. Let's take this.
Welcome to home. The smart house of the future.
Oh, this is my house now, bitches!
Please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch.
Oh!
Open, and use every object or item as you so wish.
Why would you need your car up here, though?
Your journey.
And when the time
comes
to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's
shut the fuck up. Come here, Mr. Droid.
Proceed to a location.
Shut off! God damn! Is there another one? What the fucking hell? I'll be on lookout while you retrieve data or whatever the fuck retrieves my data. Well, I got the shit that I need. It wasn't me, I swear. I didn't do it. Had nothing to do with it. Why is there a random sensor in the corner? Like, that's gonna do anything. I'm gonna go in the bathtub. Let's go in the bathtub. There's a fucking camera in here, bro. I'm just like, yeah. I was on my laptop playing Minecraft. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Botnet recharge. I don't know what a botnet recharge is. I have still yet to figure that out. Oh, what are you talking about? I heard your dad's dying. Fuck him. Guy's a bastard. You never explained why you're so angry. You're not going to either. Oh, she's not going to either. Wow. What a toxic bitch. Alright. Security? More like... secure my ass. I don't even know. I don't even know. Let's do a side mission. If it requires me getting on top of a roof that I can't get on top of... Here, let me just close that real quick. Alright, cool.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Is he dead? Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You chase up the Y.
On it.
We're gonna do a side mission right now, and if it requires me to get on top of a roof, then fuck that shit. We'll figure out how to get on top of the roof later. What's this? I just shocked somebody from their fucking car. I mean, from their phone. Why did I say car? Get out of my way! Everybody out of my way! It's an emergency! Somebody's dying! It's my grandpappy! My grandpappy's dying! Get out of the way! Thank you. People actually do get out of the way, cool. I thought I was just tripping earlier. They really do. Get out of the fucking way! Get out of the way, bitch! Get out! Get out of the way, bitch! It's B is drifting. Here, watch this. Yeah, that's drifting. Alright. Well, I got into a high-speed chase with this, so that's why it's so damaged. But, well, I can't keep the lights on for some reason. I'm gonna get in your house. Alright. Alright, what's back here? Pack him. Why do I have to hack him? Oh! Ooh! We having a house party? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, she ain't got the greatest body, but like, ooh. What about you? Here, Buster.
Retro, feel like stealing some Primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods.
How you doing, hot baby?
But make sure you don't get caught. You know how Primate do?
I'm not doing that again. Fuck that shit until I'm ready. Step out of the rain. It's raining inside the pavilion. Oh, it's because it's not even a... What the...
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo!
Hey, you wanna fight? Let's fight!
Perfect.
Let's fight!
So, how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this!
Nope, you ain't going anywhere! Fuck you! Nice. With the music, so stylish. Barrel of monkeys? I'll take that barrel of monkeys with me, and they got a dog, so. Wish I could see the dog, but I guess not. Alright. I'm gonna take a car too. Cause I'm just that petty. You can have the cop car though. I mean, the cop car is even sicker. You might get questioned why you're driving a cop car around when you're not a really cop, but I mean, hey. Nope. What's this? Another one? Oh, I'm tracking. That's what I'm tracking. Oh. It's continuing. Okay, I got you. I got you. Alright, let's go. Is this also an electric vehicle? Get out of my way. I like how it echoes. I love that attention to detail. Get out of the way, bitch! Oh.
Let's take a look.
That's not hiding, buddy.
No, don't.
What? Access remote server. What? Access remote server. Yeah, I ain't doing that shit. Alright. We're just gonna stick to the main mission. Cause that makes sense. Main mission. Alright. Let's go. Fuck you.
Oh God, I'm hit. Be advised. We have reports of
fuck you guys. Why are you shooting me? All I did was hit your vehicle. BAM! Fuck you. Yeah, I ain't doing that shit. Damn it, I did it the wrong time. No, you don't. You don't have a visual. Ah, you suck. Oh, you suck dick. You suck ass. You suck ass.
I've been hit.
Hey. 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 Down the hill. You guys suck ass. You guys suck ass. Oh goodness, there's a train track. Oh crap. Through the tunnel.
God damn it, he's gone off the road. Stop him. Use lethal force if you have to.
Go. Oh, my car is wrecked. Oh, my car is wrecked. I didn't do it! I didn't do it! Ah! Oh! God, Marcus. Fuck, you falling all over the goddamn place. Well, my car is just sitting. Now my car is just sitting there. What's going on over here? You're an animator. Dispositor percent plot generification 4. Sorry, you don't have any money anymore.
Get up, kid.
Hey! You want to fight? Fuck you.
What's your emergency?
Who's calling the cops?
We need paramedics. Yeah, right freaking now. Please send help.
Don't fuck with me. Hey.
You better get away. CTOS is monitoring the situation.
Police are off. Get the fuck out of here. Hey. Bitch.
Where's this guy?
No.
Any patrol cars been dispatched after it's the off. Suspect?
Oh, you want to fight?
Squad, we got a civilian down.
Hey, get over here!
Squad, suspect is on the move. Notify all ground units. We're
bitch!
Over.
Bitch!
Get on
the ground! Get the
fuck out of here!
Give me your car!
Drop your
no! No! Shut up! Figure out how to drift! Awesome!
Squad, we're gonna circle back and see if we can pick him up.
We are back in pursuit.
Oh, you're not.
Hey, where'd he go?
I went absolutely nowhere. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh, I lost a tire. Oh, I'm running on thin wheels. Literally.
A patrol van's been dispatched after the suspect.
I am gliding on skis right now. How is this even possible?
Suspect back in view. We're on him.
I've been in a vehicle. Alright, I'm just gonna end it. Fuck. I dropped my controller! Where'd it go? Oh, you wanna fight? Fuck you! Piece of shit! Give me the motherfucking bus. Give me the bus.
Serious? This is unbelievable.
Thank you! Have a good day. See you never. Piece of shit. Alright. No actuality though. We need to go to this, so we can get money and continue the entire thing that we've been starting. Yeah, the cops aren't gonna help you, buddy. The fuck out of my way! You fucking look before you cross the road! That guy would have gotten hit if it was a little bit later. A little bit earlier, I mean. And you're gonna just gonna get hit because I don't give a crap. And you're gonna get hit because I don't give a crap. And you're gonna get hit because I don't give a crap. Oh, you wanna fight?
Dumb fucking piece of shit. Break my foot off in your ass.
What's going on?
Oh, God.
I've had it.
Stay calm.
What's fuck you all.
Piss off. Dickhead. Oh, my God.
Don't make me get angry. Oh. God damn it. I don't know why I always have to resort to that. But people always have to make me pull out the Uzi. Let's go. I did it right next to a fucking police station. And nobody called the cops. That guy could have fucking done it. Alright. Alright. This is awesome. This fucking game is awesome. I'm having way too much fun. Oh, yes, I am getting away.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. All
right. I'm gonna
find somewhere to jack in.
All right. Hack it.
Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Hmm. Keep us posted.
Cool. Alright, that's gonna be a thumbnail. If you don't get out of my fucking way, take your money. Fuck you. God damn it!
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Beep, bleep, bleep, boop, 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 boop. Wow, I'm still loud in here. I'm still loud in here.
All systems function.
Oh, hey. Live alarm, location set. Need a 1013.
Fuck the droid. Oh my god, it exploded. Here.
What was that?
Okay, buckle up.
Head over that way.
Take a look around.
Ah, give yourself up.
Be advised, we have reports of previous.
No! Fuck you! Hey, fuck you! Come on, man! I'm just trying to do my civil duty by hacking you guys! That means pull up my Uzi and shoot the robot.
Watch it. We have an alert on a possible felon near your location.
You know what? I'm just gonna go in. I'm just gonna go in. I fucking love this role playing. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, cool. Get the cover. The fuck you- Hey! Get into cover! Oh, shit. Oh my god, I need support! Okay, just die. Just die. Oh my god. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. What the fuck? Hey! I have a recharge. No, you. I don't know what that does. I seriously don't. I just have to avoid the droid. No, over here.
All clear.
Go where the droid doesn't. No, that thing right over there.
Everything is in order.
Go to it. No. No, stop. Fuck, I didn't do anything! Oh my god.
Greetings, fellow security personnel.
You must think you're pretty smart.
This is pissing me off. No, no. Here.
Look, I'll notify the PD. They can handle it from here.
Up the ladder. Here we go. that was never to be seen again. Okay, the problem is... that I need... Well, I'm in. What do I need? Something in there. Okay, well... Alright, let's go, Mr. Drone. Already? What can I use to distract you? Ah, dude, fuck you! Does that automatically shock him if he walks towards it? Come on! Come on, do it! Hey! Fuck you, man. Fuck you hardcore. Fuck you hardcore. So I really do need that access key. It was at the front the entire time. Oh, Jesus. Marcus, you're sick.
You lost.
Shut the fuck up.
You better leave that.
So they're stuck in there for over an hour.
It was at the front the entire time.
Their manager sticks to her guns like, you can't name your man.
That is all clear.
No man will swear in the name ever gets to. Gab shot back.
I am conducting routine duties.
But one,
I need some help here. Drop him if you have to.
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Get the fucking access key. Got it.
Hey.
Move.
Get the hell gone, you dead set.
You still standing here? Fuck you. Yeah, go to sleep. It's gonna be okay. Alright. Get in. Nice. I'm too quick for them! Alright.
You seriously want me to market a doll that spies on kids? Are you fucking kidding me? This reads like a checklist of how to get your company sued. Always on? Ugh, lovely. Because it never sleeps isn't creepy at all.
Oh my god, oh my god! Screw off! Shh. Tap into... What the hell am I supposed to be doing for this?
Can you talk to someone?
Shut your mouth. Follow me. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, you want to fight? Idiot. Hey, just escape, just escape. No, pull it out. We're probably gonna need it. Are there things we're supposed to be looking around for? Is it somewhere else? Is this not where I'm supposed to be? Complete the network bypass. I'm so lost. Oh, I forgot about the research thing I got. What's this? Robot exploits. Construction of robots proposing Elvin Hogan. Locked by previous net. Oh. Auto takedown. Alright. The question is this not where I'm supposed to be? I feel like this is not where I'm supposed to be. What the hell? Is it in my phone? What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Okay. That honestly took me a hot second, bro. I got you now. Oh my goodness. Wow, that actually took me a freaking hot second. Oh my goodness. That's actually really clever.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Oh my, that honestly took me a second.
I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Oh my goodness. Just stay here. God damn. Close that. They're never gonna know I'm here. They're never gonna know. That honestly took me a second. I'm like, wait, what am I supposed to be doing? And I looked at that, and I'm like, it's leading outside. I go to the camera, I go to the other camera, and it's on the wall. I'm like, oh, it's this! That took me a hot second. I was so confused. I'm sitting here like, And then I put two and two together, I'm like, maybe I should figure this out. Alright, maybe it's good to go now. Since it's probably gonna be. I don't know what a botnet recharge is. Oh, do you guys suck? Perfect. Oh! I didn't mean to. Oh, you didn't have money to take. I'm gonna take his money from you, bitch! Take the bike.
Oh man. Oh. Not cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! What? Spoilers!
Hey! The fuck? Oh, I wanted to hit the fucking... Oh, it's a gate that comes down. Oh. Yeah, fuck your gate. Whee! Ah! Well,
hey.
No spoilers.
Marcus, you can swim. Oh, can I get?
Want to help me prep the station?
Come here. You want me to hack it, don't
boat.
You? Boat. On my way.
Boat. I'll get a boat eventually. San Francisco will let me get a boat eventually. Oh, that was a police boat. No. Aren't they obligated to help you if you're just swimming in the fucking ocean? Alright. I'm gonna end the video there. You guys have a great day. That honestly took me a second at the end, but you guys have a great day, and peace out.